looking, so refined. Say, wouldn't you like to know what's going on in my mind? So let me get right to the point. I don't pop my cork for every guy I see.
Hey, big spender. Castillo in the building, baby. We live in Sydney, Australia, you feel me?
A little time with me.
Hey, how do you pronounce that shit again?
Here is Givenchy, $900 jeans, homie. All these girls be raunchy, like let me see your peen, homie. She trying to cause a scene, but I'm in Paris with my team, walking slow like I'm on lane. Then my nigga jewelry looks so clean. I occasionally bought in Lambin. I ain't talking about Jim Jones, nigga. I'm talking about hooping up, special shirt, break the bones. Fuck your Rolex, roll up, homie. Roll that Kush, blow that, homie. Oh, stop that, the popo on me. Push shit out the window, it's here. Just getting saucy and arsy, be bossy. Tryna bring back the turn, blame Dwayne, cause we flossy.
It's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, now the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. Please only focus on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill.